All right, so here's the process. First, you stitch a line down that guides where to lay your fabric. Second, you spray the area with a light adhesive. Third, you throw the machine back on to run the second color, so is everything in place. Goes like this. So that shows us where the fabric goes. This one goes in place. Second layer, if you want to use a second layer, goes in place. You hit start. When we're done, six heads sewn all at the same time.